Bennett.
Miss Darcy. You look as though you're fully mended.
I am. Thank you. If it wasn't for you, I'd have surely perished. You have saved me in more ways than one. What you said to me on Hingham Bridge.
You heard me.
I did. It gave me hope.
What?
That your feelings towards me may have changed. However, one word from you now will silence me on the subject forever. You are the love of my life, Elizabeth Bennet. So I ask you now, half in anguish, half in hope, will you do me the great, great honor of taking me for your husband?
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman. And this man and this woman in holy matrimony. I now pronounce you man and wife. And man and wife. You may now kiss Mr. Darcy. The brides. May now kiss the brides.
Thank you.